Analytics are important on YouTube, and with Restream Analytics, you can see even more information for free. When it comes to YouTube, analytics are an important part of understanding what is and isn't working in your videos. But when it comes to live stream, YouTube's analytics are still lacking. That's why I'm happy to partner with Restream.io to show you their free analytics feature. If you haven't seen it, I have a full video tutorial on how to live stream with Restream for free, and I'll include it in the card on screen and in the description down below. In the description, you'll see my affiliate link where you can try the paid versions of Restream for 7 days. Let's get started on Restream's dashboard. On the Restream homepage, make your way over to the left-hand side where you'll see this bar graph icon. As you can see when I hover, this is Restream's analytics feature. Let's go ahead and click on it. The first area it brings me to is my last session. However, if you haven't streamed yet, you will be taken to the overview. To get to the overview, click on the overview in this menu on the left-hand side. Before we get into the overview, it's important to note that Restream's analytics are in beta and they will be updated after this video, but this is a great look into Restream's analytics. It's important to note that not every streaming platform will allow Restream to get full access to this data. So I'll have this graph on screen so you can pause this video and take a look at what platform allows what. You also need to stream first in order to get analytics. So if you haven't given Restream a try, go ahead and pause this video and do that, and then come back to learn more about analytics. Luckily for us, YouTube allows Restream Analytics all the data it needs, and you can see all that data in action in the overview. In the overview, we can see the number of streams, average view duration, stream time, chat messages, average views, and max viewers of our streams. Restream is calculating this at the time of this video based on the current week. So since I streamed last week, but not this week, these numbers are all from my last streaming session. Speaking of my last streaming session, let's click on the last session here to see how that did. The analytics here start in the viewers tab, and it shows the date, time, and duration of my stream. It also shows how many viewers I had and when my peak stream time was. So as we can see for this stream, it was around 10:10 a.m. It also tells me my average number of viewers, which was 13, my maximum number of viewers, which was 18, and how many total watch minutes this stream earned, which, as we can see, is 1,248 minutes or 20 hours and 48 minutes of watch time. The chart shows the time my viewers came in and is similar to YouTube. If we compare it to what YouTube offers, we can see that YouTube shows chat messages like in the Restream tab, concurrent viewers, but it doesn't average them out and you have to scroll to find more information. The rest is just the standard analytics on YouTube as if it was a normal uploaded video, but this isn't, it's a live stream. One example is subscribers on YouTube are known as followers on Restream. And if I look here, I need to do better at getting people to subscribe, but it's not specific to streaming. That's where Restream comes in. Speaking of subscribing, I'll be honest with you. This is an area I need to get better at. So if you're enjoying this video, please consider subscribing if you want to see more helpful tips and tutorials like this that you can do yourself. Anyway, back to Restream Analytics. If I want to see the top chatters of my live stream on YouTube, there really isn't a good way to do this except watch the replay. But with Restream Analytics, I just click on the chat trends tab, and here I can see popular phrases, if there are any, and who my top chatters are. Since I'm seeing I don't have any popular phrases, this might be something I try to do with my audience. Something like a hashtag or a yes or no question might work to get a popular phrase. I also want to take a moment to shout out my top chatters. I recognize everyone on this list and just wanted to say thank you. And to do this, I'll link all of these top chatters in the description down below. Another cool idea for promotion is screenshotting your top chatters and thanking them on social media with a link to your next stream and this image. Now, maybe in the future, Restream will work this into being shareable right from analytics. Again, just some ideas. At the bottom, you can see how many people in total participated in the chat. The final two tabs are monitor incoming and monitor outgoing. I'm going to link an article that you can learn more about this since this will be different for everyone. But for my stream, it was really good. But I want to remind you that yours might not have the same results. So I'll link resources in the description down below, right below the YouTube chapters. The next sections I want to show off are stream metrics, chat, and audience. This lets you see all of this info over a period of time. You can see how many streams I've done, and if I click on this drop-down menu here, I can choose what the presets are, or I can click on the first date and set it. I like to see a year, 3 months, and 1 month of data, so choose what you want to see personally, but those are my recommendations. All of this data is incredibly useful in helping me see what's happening in my streams, and it's completely free. Another cool thing with data is when you're done live streaming, Restream will send you an email like this that lets you know how your live stream went, and honestly, this is really cool. Now, while this is very cool, I would love to see more data brought into their analytics, things such as super chats, super stickers, when people were really getting engaged in the chat. If they could add that, that would only make it better. And hey, if you're watching in the future, maybe they already have. If you're looking for better live streaming analytics for free, then Restream has you covered. I want to know, have you ever live streamed before, and if so, where did you get those analytics? Let me know in the comments down below. I also want to say, even though Restream is sponsoring this video, they haven't seen the script or video, meaning they're seeing it for the first time once it's uploaded to YouTube, just like you. With that, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can get more advanced analytics with Restream, then you can too.